I'm Dennis Daly with one of the biggest headlines of the 19th century. Back in a moment. In 1827, citizens of the state of New York voted to make slavery illegal in that state. Even though the Civil War was 35 years away, the debate about slavery was swirling, with an increasing number of abolitionists publishing books and pamphlets and calls for free territories. I'm Dennis Daly.